In this video, I'm going to show you how we can create WordPress blog website free of cost. Here we go. So first of all, just type your WordPress and you'll see the wordpress.com. So open this website. Now we need to create an account. So in the top right side, you will see here the create account. Click on this and creating your account. Let's wait some seconds. Okay, now we have a dashboard. Now we need to click on the add new site here. You can see the creating site for a client, migrating or creating a site for myself. So this is for myself. And you can skip this option or you can just like publish a blog. Let's click on the continue and you can search her domain. So suppose TCB blog website. Okay. And here you can purchase the domain or you can use the WordPress domain also. So I'm going to use here the WordPress. It's a free because, so as you can see there, tcbblogwebsite.wordpress.com. So I'm going to use this. So select this and click on continue. And I'm going to use here the free, start with free. So it's zero cost. Now the site title. So that can be TCB blogs for TCB. That's my tagline. Let's click on continue. Now draft your first post or watch video or choose a design, something. So I'm going to choose the design. So click on the view designs. And you have the multiple option. Some option have the paid version. So I'm going to use here the free. So you can just simply tap here the blogs option. And you will see here the lot of options for blogs. So scroll down and you will see here the lot of options. I'm going to try this one design. I'm assume also something. And you can change the color and font from here. And let's click on the continue. Now it's done. You can start writing your first post. So let's start writing and just type here. This is my first blog. Or you can write, hello, this is something, and just copy paste. I'm just gonna just write. You can write anything here like this. Okay. Now let's publish this blog and let's see how this will look. Now I'm gonna just click on the post option here and you will see here the set featured image. So click on the set featured image, click on the media gallery, and you will see they already have some images. Or you can try to click on the add new image from here. Okay, so I have that image. So I'm going to just open this image and I'm going to just upload it and click on insert. And this is featured image. Let's publish this blog. Click on publish button and just click on the view post. And you can see this is my first blog. This is the blog content. In the left side, you'll find the featured image. Click on the TCB blog to see the home page and that will look like this. So make sure whenever you upload the images, that should be the same size. As you can see here, this is a different size. So you can use the bulkresize.com website to resize your all the images. And you just need to see or open the, any blog and you will see your blog look like this. So this is the overall website. Now, if you want to log in into this website, so you need to use your Google account. Just open the wordpress.com and use the Google sign in. And this is your website URL, tcbblogwebsite.wordpress.com, this one. So this is really amazing. There are a lot of things you can do with this WordPress, but you can't install the plugins and all the things because for that we need to buy their premium plan. But for now, this is really cool to create blog website. So if you have still any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.